We will be at around 200 employees by the end of the year.
Bentler Steel is another step closer from opening this massive facility with hundreds of new jobs. I'm Amy Vetrano, and I go in depth with officials.
Monday on KTBS 3 News at 6.